Yo, 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 this is Saul, also known as SPL Gum, also known as Spatial Gum, also known as Grunt. Your team's called Grunt. And this is Pokemon Masters EX. Guys, we are doing Legendary Arena Regirock, Regirock's Challenge Part 3, but using the Kanto Trio. Basically, the Kanto Trio Showcase! And with that said, I have Cygnusuit Blue as my tanker, Cygnusuit Red as my striker, and Cygnusuit Leaf as my healer. And with that said, let's begin. I'm gonna use boost up red using direct hit. Blue will take care of everything else, increasing my stats and everything. I'm just gonna use blast burn. Every time blue gets hit, my attack somehow improves. So, attack or special attack or both improves. So, counting on blue to do that. Meanwhile, I'm just gonna use blast burn and nothing else. And then for the first sync move, I'm just gonna use Cygnusuit Red for that. And afterward, probably Cygnusuit Blue and then Cygnusuit Leaf after. We want to land critical hits on the enemy because that will lower down the enemy's defenses. Same thing for us if the enemy lands a critical hit on us. Our defense stat goes down. So we be careful. So if anyone is questioning, no, this is not your beginner-friendly method. This is just using the Cygnusuit Kanto Trio for this. Now, the enemy will be using a sync move quite soon, so we be careful. Be careful. Thank you for the recovery, Cygnusuit Blue. I'm gonna keep using Blast Burn on you. I'm gonna also keep using Razor Leaf. And after this, I'm gonna use a sync move using Cygnusuit Blue. Rock Impact. Ouch. Cygnusuit Red's weakness. But at least we have regen. Build up will make sure the opponent's next move will be a critical hit. But good thing we have Vigilance, which will prevent us from getting hit by critical hits. And again, Cygnusuit Blue will attack or will use the sync move in the second one. I think it will have a critical defense something also later. Yep, critical hit defense. Bugumts. Now everyone has safety net, meaning we have a endure status in everyone. Do it! Take note that endure doesn't work with sync moves though. So only normal moves from the opponent that manage to take us down to 0 HP. We will be able to tank it. Huh. First bar of HP gone. Time for the second bar. Now, this is a problem. Rock Slide will be painful for Cygnus with red. This is gonna hurt. This is gonna hurt. Ouch. Ouch! Oh my gosh! It's a one-hit KO, but good thing we have Endure. So that means I am going to recover. But let me use a sync move first. How could you? The vines are a bit slow though. The enemy should have enough time to escape. Right? Right? Ouch. Thank you for the team fist bump.
Let's go.
Oh, thank you. Let me use to the top to make ourselves faster. Again, Cygnus with Red's weakness. Ooh, this is gonna hurt. Oh, this is gonna hurt. This is gonna hurt. Ouch. 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 Let me recover Cygnus with Red. Thank you for the recovery. Ha! Let me just skip this. Blast burn.
Let's go.
Thank you. Here we go again with Iron Defense. And critical hit shield or something like that. Critical shield.
Do it.
Can we take this down before it uses a sync move again? I'll try my best. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Can we take this down before this uses a save? Please, let us take this down. The best, the strongest move we have. Strongest moves we have! Oh my gosh. Can we take this guy down? Ooh, don't use a sync move, don't use a sync move, don't use a yes! Yes! Let me use a sync move on you first before you attack! Oh no, Rock Slide came first! Oh no, that might kill Cygnus with Red! That might kill Cygnus with Red! Oh no! Oh yes, he's not yet dead. Good. Ha! Good. Good, 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 good. Hurry up.
Let's go!
You got this!
Let's finish off its remaining HP. Yes! Recovery! Thank you!
Do
Thank you. Guys, take note that you don't have to defeat this thing with only, you know, 3 sync pairs. You can use up to a total of 12 if you want the medal, at least for part 3. So, no need to defeat this thing. And if his stats, well, we cannot reset his stats using Haze. That's the problem. We cannot use Jasmine's... Janine's... Whatchamacallit? Janine's Venom Drench to lower his attack. Special attack and speed. Unfortunately, that doesn't work in this legendary arena. It was our favorite strategy too, but unfortunately, it just doesn't work. And let me skip this. And we're almost done. Final bit of HP. No, he's dead! He is dead! Regirock is dead, guys. And that's it! That's it. That was the Cygnusuit Kanto Trio Showcase. And with that said, thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this, give this a thumbs up. Comment your thoughts, share this with your friends, and subscribe if you haven't. If you want to help me out a bit more, you can become a member of my channel by clicking on the join button beside subscribe. And you can join the likes of Shadowville, Sonicolas, Aryan Singh, and More or Less Gaming, and become the members of this channel. And with that said, I'll think of a beginner-friendly method quite soon. Rawr.